Hey, I'm Brendan Fitzgerald, and this is a C-VILLE Minute. A bunch of good things happening this week, all through the weekend, including Monster Jam at John Paul Jones Arena, back for two nights in a row, and Bar Hopper starting off week one of its next 3 weeks at Miller's, as well as R2. Music this week, however, some really great stuff, starting Wednesday night with Lindsay Holler and the Dirty Kids at the Tea Bazaar, and this should go over really well with any Sarah White fan, so be sure to check that show out. Now, on Saturday night, Horse Fangs playing at the Outback Lodge, and it's been a while since we've heard from these metalheads. Not only are they a phenomenal band, but they're bringing a great opening act, a bunch of kids by the name of Valkyrie, into open, and these kids love their Iron Maiden, love their Judas Priest, so it should be a lot of fun. Last but not least, WTJU is starting a new rock and roll movie night on Mondays at Olson Hall, which is just off of Stadium Road, and they're showing Metallica in Some Kind of Monster this Monday for free, so be sure to head out and catch that film. I'm Brendan Fitzgerald, this has been the C-VILLE Minute, and if you watch this backwards, it'll tell you the real reason why Van Halen didn't show up to play. See you next week.